Today, as Belarusians celebrate Freedom Day, commemorating Belarus' first claim of independence and sovereignty more than 100 years ago, we renew our commitment to stand with the Belarusian people and their aspirations for a democratic, prosperous future in an independent Belarus. We continue to be amazed by the exceptional strength, resilience, and courage of the Belarusian people. In the face of unyielding repression, they continue to demand freedom and democracy. They speak out through peaceful protest, to demand the release of all political prisoners, to allow those in exile to return, and to call for the regime to engage in a genuine dialogue leading to new elections that are free and fair under an independent international observation this year. To the authorities in Minsk, it is not too late to respect the rights of those you govern. And it is time to set all political prisoners free. We urge you to respond to the people's call for an inclusive dialogue. As Svetlana Alexeyevich said, freedom is not an instantaneous holiday as we once dreamed. It is a road, a long road. As Belarus walks down this long road, America walks alongside you. We will continue to support you in your aspirations today on Freedom Day and every day, for your freedom and ours.